Youth Hostel Association is the largest organization in India contributing for the growth of youth tourism. Number two, all our volunteers, all our members are doing a voluntary service. We don't pay any person any money. And cost-wise, we are the cheapest. Discipline, safety, security, sanitation on the campsite, everything we are taking care of. The third one, wherever we are conducting a trekking program, we are taking care of environment protection also. That is a very important thing. Now, woman empowerment we want to give. We want to create more women to come out of the house to participate in this program. So we thought a separate units, separate groups only for the ladies. We already started that. That's a very, very important thing. And promotion of, see, in a house, you know, in a school building, we cannot learn more things. But you can learn more things when you go out. That is our main contribution. And we are getting more participants everywhere, more and more activities like trekking, family camping, cycling, nature study camp, all these programs we want to do. Yes. CSR, not only programs, we are also taking care of, I cannot say corporate social responsibility, but it is NGO social responsibility of giving whatever best to the society where we are living in by way of taking care of the flood time problems or any earthquake or corona, everything we are taking care. So we are proud to say Youth Hostel Association is a very big organization who taking care of the tourism of the youth people throughout India. Our aim itself is called Wandering One Gathers Any. It means if you wander means you go out. If you go out, you will get knowledge. Any is a knowledge. Wandering One Gathers Any. If you go out, you will get knowledge of the condition. That is a motto we started those days. Yes, we are still going on. And within a matter of 5 years, we want to touch 2 lakh life members. That's our important thing which we are planning. And we are also having our youth hostels in Delhi, Mysore, Darjeeling, Leh, and some of the hostels, areas which we are planning to have our own youth hostels also. The message should go to the young people. It is a non-political, non-communal, non-secular. So anybody can join. They should be young at heart, that's all. They can come young at heart. Even a 70-year-old person can join the program. 80-year-old person, he should have a heart to move with others. We take people from 7 to 70, any program. This is about organization. If you say in Andhra Pradesh, you have a Seshajalam trekking program, it is there in Andhra Pradesh. Which month are
you?
December. But right now, if you say in India, so right from another 10 days, right now the program is going on. The place called Brahmatal in Uttaranchal. The program just over. And now, April 15th onwards, till June 15th, there will be a big program in Kulumanali area. And Jammu Kashmir, Srinagar area, Leh Ladakh. Leh Ladakh program will go up to September. Because in Leh, we are having a family camping, we are having a cycling program, we are having a motorcycle program, we are having an individual trekkers program, of course we are having a couple biking, whatever you name it, we are having a program in Leh Ladakh. So it's a very important program and we hope to get at least this year 10,000 plus people. Though we not get 20,000 because of the corona, maybe we'll come back. Yeah, and why people are coming, that's very, very important. Because we are taking care of the, what you call, life. We give sanitizers, mask to every individual trekker, we give mask. And we put them, two persons in a very big tent. We maintain the social distancing. We give the sanitizing water. And food also, even the cook also. Before going to the camp, cooks are all gone for the medical test, examination. And then even any person come to know any fever or something, we take care of them immediately to nearby hospital. So this is the thing which we are taking care of. So the belief is there. YHA means, yes, we can move. That belief you have earned. That's why you are getting it. Thank you.